Hi guys! Wag mo nang i-scroll. Meron ako importanteng message sa'yo today. Actually, may nagtanong kasi kung paano ko daw napapasaya yung araw ko. Paano ko daw na-manage yung daily routine ko. Actually, tatlong good morning lang ginagawa ko tuwing umaga. Alam niyo kung ano yun? First is, I say good morning to God. So, unang ginagawa ko talaga is I pray every morning. I give thanks to the Lord for everything na binigay sa akin, sa mga opportunities, for the new life, for the new day. Siyempre, ka natin magpasalamat kasi sa kadami-daming tao sa mundo, tayo ay buhay pa at higit sa lahat. Tayo ay walang sakit, healthy, at higit sa lahat, tayo ay binigyan pa ng muling pagkataon na mabuhay. And second good morning is I say good morning to myself. Good morning, self. Sana ganito yung gawin natin today. So, kinakausap ko yung sarili ko at minimotivate ko yung sarili ko kung ano yung mga dapat gawin na kailangan synchronize and hopefully maiwasan yung mga mistakes na. And the same time guys, third good morning na ginagawa ko is I say good morning to my loved ones. Yan, so to my family, to my friends, to my coworkers. Kasi masarap sa feeling yung maga pa lang you start the day with them na magaan yung at isa sa inyo, tapos alam mo yun, so at the same time, you can say good morning to your, say for example to your boyfriend, to your girlfriend, gano'n wala kang jowa, edi to your loved ones na lang, yun guys, so hopefully this inspires you a lot, so thank you guys, and have a blessed day.